Rodgers to the left. Play action fake for Stafford. He's going to go deep, far sideline. Henderson. He caught it! He caught it! Touchdown! Holy smokes! He caught it right over the top of a Gator receiver.
And it's intercepted. My goodness!
David Pollack.
It was stole the ball.
Yes, it was picked off. It wasn't even thrown. Pollack.
Corey Jenkins looked around because he had no idea where the football went.
Right down the middle, and it's called a touchdown. Fred Gibson going in the end zone.
And there you go again. Touchdown, my God, a touchdown. We threw it to Hayes. We just stepped up a 5 second clip. My God, almighty, did you see what he did?
Hayes, now he's running all over the field. Oh, you Herschel Walker. He hit him dead away inside the nine. Herschel Walker went 16 yards. He drove right over Orange Church, just driving and running with those big guys. My God,
stay in the eye. Chappas and Sutherland in the ball game. Chappas goes in motion, handed to Noshon. He dives, stretches out, touchdown.
The whole team is on the field right now.
What the heck is that? That's a flag. What are we doing?
We're throwing a flag, and I don't think anybody cares right now.
Oh, my goodness.
The entire coaching staff is looking right now at the Georgia fans, getting them up on their feet. I have never seen that before.
That is unbelievable. Marino scored, and the entire team ran off the bench and celebrated in the end zone. That's shocking.
Lucky. Now he's going to throw. We bat it up in the air, and we intercept it. We got a guy running down the far side, a linebacker. It's Odell Thurman, long down the far side. Odell Thurman, they're a foot race. He needs a block. He got enough of a block to score. Place is nuts for Nathan today.
Comes the players. Oh, golly! Tony Gilbert nearly decapitated Gilbert.
Back of the helmet there. You see Georgia comes with the blitz. They disguise it very nicely. Gilbert comes free, and look out!
Scott, 92 yards. Dogs 26, Gators 21.
Stay in the eye. This time we'll pass. Stafford right down the middle. He's got a man wide open. It's caught by Massaquoi. 50, 40. So long, everybody. Massaquoi, touchdown.
What a great throw by Matthew Stafford.
Play action fake to Brown. Stafford wants to go for it all right here. He throws to the end zone. Touchdown! Georgia wins! Mikey Henderson on the reception. One and done, baby. And there is a huge dog pile in the far corner of the end zone as Georgia has beaten Alabama 26-20.
a deep cleater by Greg Blue.
Well, we just mentioned the injuries. Greg Blue had a knee injury that kept him out of the first five ball games, and he's in there starting for Sean Jones and making his presence.
Snap to Reggie Ball. We're coming on him. He fires. Incomplete. Sammy intercepted out of the 30-yard line. Trey Fighters bringing in touchdown.
Makes it.
Riding on the shoulders of his Georgia football players.